Welcome to another episode of Stu's Logistics. This is our little intro we're trying to work on. Yeah. Clay, what's up?
What's up, YouTube?
Yeah, let it up. Y'all looking all clean tonight. That truck looking good tonight, bro. Hey, but we gonna get on with the episode and what we gonna talk about. Stay tuned. Hey, what's going on, y'all? How y'all doing, man? I don't know if y'all can hear me too good because of this mask. But yeah, I'm out here doing my new 9-to-5. Situations happen with the Volvo, but you know, everything's all good. So I'ma let y'all see what I do. I'm trying to show other people's face and stuff like that. I'm waiting for this guy to move right quick. So, this is it. It's not just cold. You know what I mean? Get all the way down. Put the seal on there. And get them to sign my paperwork. And that's it. Y'all. All right, y'all. Once I get my paperwork signed, I walk out of the back of the store, come back out here to my truck. Give me for a second. Get the truck unlocked and everything. So I get the truck unlocked, come back in, check my temperatures, 33.9, 37. That's what we need. my second stop for the day. I got three total. One of them is a backhaul. So you get to the store, you got to ring the bell all day long. You know what I'm saying? And nobody answers the phone. Nobody answers. That's what happens at these stores sometimes. just finish that offload right quick. Like I said at the last store, I have to come back and get my temperatures. Now that I got my temperatures, I get in the truck and go. 31, 30, 33. Man, I'll holler at y'all in a little bit. Hey, what's going on, y'all? Oh, man, I'm at my third stop. This is a pickup heading back towards to D.C. Up to the trailer now. I'm just waiting on them to seal it so I can leave. That's it. But I'm at Sanderson's Farms. Yeah, Sanderson's Farm down in Moultrie, Georgia. Picking up a load of chicken. But yeah. That's it. So I'm gonna get this once I get the seal put on there, I'm gonna holler at y'all when I get back to the DC and everything. Y'all have a good one, and I'll see y'all in a few hours. Peace. Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I'm back at the DC now. Private property. El Privito, El Papito. However you want to say it. back where I need to be at, y'all. They about to come to an end. That's all she wrote. I see y'all later on, man.
Now trying to give me about an hour worth of sleep before I drive an hour to the house. Now, peace, man. Y'all have a good one.